Hello and welcome to Sketch Together. My name is Pablo Stanley, and this is part of a series on Photoshop tricks for UI designers that use Sketch or Figma or Adobe XD as their main design tool, but still need to use Photoshop for different image adjustments. On this video, we're going to learn how to apply a duotone filter to a photo. Pretty cool. This kind of effect was made really famous recently by Spotify on all of their photos and all their albums. So let's go here and I have a photo from Arcade Fire. And all you have to do is here on your layers list, go to your adjustment layers and select gradient map. Now that you have a gradient map, you can start here on the properties, changing the colors that you want to add for this gradient map. And I'll just click here, and then it's just pretty much just a gradient. So I'm going to say that the darkest color is going to be probably, let's say that it's a dark blue, just around there. And on the light color, instead of white, let's make it a little bit more interesting and change it to, I don't know, probably a yellowish color around there. So you start seeing the effect where all of the colors here are going on a gradient map from a blue to a yellow. So over here, let's click here. And there you go. Now I can apply a little bit more of contrast if I wanted to. So adjustment layers, I can apply a little bit more of contrast, or I can play with the gradient map to actually just like probably the blue could be a little bit darker just to have more contrast, or I can go to red or probably a pinkish pink color. Just like whatever you want, you can just go ahead and do it. Something else that you can do is not just duotone. You can go a little bit more crazy here on the gradient map and click and actually add more colors, probably another color in the middle. So instead of a red, probably all the mid colors could be, I don't know, a blue. So you start getting these effects that are a little bit crazy. It's I don't know, it's pretty cool. Play around with it. The simplest thing to do is just have a duotone color like this and then save your image and then use it on your UI designs as a background image. Pretty cool.